Hello, my wonderful people, and welcome back to my channel. Watch as the traditional ruler of Lagos State, Oba Babatunde Akiolu, returned to his palace on New Year Day, months after he was chased out of the palace by hoodlums who hijacked the protest against police brutality. It was as well reported that the royal father returned to the palace triumphantly in a white attire and seen in a traditional dance, followed by a number of white cap chiefs. Alright, my wonderful people, do wait to watch this video to the end, but don't forget to subscribe to this channel. Thank you.
Sorry. Kudus.
Kudus.
Kudus. Kudus.
Thank you.